Thank you very much, Todd and Carly. It is 6 o'clock here on the East Coast. This is Thursday, March 21st, 2024. Welcome to Fox and Friends. And we start with this story. Illegal migrants turn squatters?
Unbelievable.
Well, I think you probably should be able to order off because it is cheaper, ultimately.
Yeah.
And the portions are smaller. And the food, you know,
it's really good.
You're going to have a Caesar salad or chicken fingers. I'll have the chicken fingers. But the thing is, if the menu says kids menu for people, for diners 12 and under, then that's the rule.
Yeah.
Well, I like it just for nostalgia purposes. I think it brings you back to your childhood.
It does. It's fun.
It's great memories. And also, like, my family survived on the dollar menu of McDonald's.
Yeah.
So I just like the idea of going back to the past for a little bit, remembering where you were a kid, because life is
Here's my only exception with it. If you're on a date,
no.
If you're going on a date with a girl and you start ordering off the children's menu, she's going to think you're cheap.
Well, Ainsley, you know my dating experience.
That girl ordered like six appetizers.
Maybe she would have did it off the dollar.
But what if you reverse it? Exactly. What if she orders off the cheap menu?
Yeah.
It's like, okay,
oh, yeah,
she's a keeper.
She's a keeper. That's right. My dad would have said that.
Yeah, look at that. Okay, Brian's with the
free refills.
From Virginia with a bunch of people who are sitting down for breakfast. Brian, what do they think?
All right, let me find out. Hey, guys, quiet down for a second.
Steve, Ainsley, Brian, Lawrence, down to you.
It's all surge pricing.
Yep.
News, though, is free for you, the cable viewer.
That's
and
right.
You know what? We've got an interesting tidbit for you right now.
There are more problems for the palace.
All right, buck up. It's 7 a.m. on the East Coast. It's Thursday, March the 21st, and this is Fox and Friends.
Yes, I don't know if they can see through that. The second hour of Fox and Friends starts right now. Remember, your mornings are better because you're with fanned out friends.
Crime, guys.
And I've been reading about what this police department did. They used to put the actual photos out for a very long time.
Gotta let people know who's committing the crimes.
Nobody ever said anything about it until this.
This is so California.
Part of punishment should be shaming.
Well, they're suspects.
I agree.
They haven't been charged yet.
Yeah,
they're
but
just
then
suspects.
You can't. Oh, so should we wait until after they finally were charged and then we go back and release them?
You should probably wait until after it's been adjudicated.
Yeah. Yeah, because if someone suspected you of something and then put you on one of those lines.
This is true.
Rush to judgment.
This is, but guess what?
What would our viewers say?
Guess what? It's always happened. Everybody's mugshot goes out all the time. Look at the president. His mugshot. He hasn't been convicted,
but his
mugshot is out.
That's a good point. You're right. You're right. Thank you, Carly. A lot of moms do this. You know, they'll put hearts over their baby's faces because they don't want their kids on social media. All right.
We appreciate it. The baby did not commit the crime.
Right. The baby is not a suspect in a crime.
All right. So far.
Correct.
Virginia Governor Glenn Youngkin joins us.
Day. It's a very important time in our Fox family. Rachel Campos Duffy joins us live with her adorable daughter, Valentina, on how she became the family's greatest blessing and the favorite child.
So many of children with Downs are being exterminated in the womb. Mm. And I think when people get to meet them and know how wonderful they are, we're gonna see less of that.
Backstage, you were saying, are you our favorite child? Are you the favorite child in the family?
She's everyone's favorite in the family. No question about it. Come here, let's
Valentina,
one more
we're so blessed to know you.
We gotta
have you part of the
early.
Fox family. We have more Fox and Friends.
Bye.
Pleasure, love the short hair.
Cute.
You look great. Tell us about the Baxters.
Oh my gosh, it's a
high
great
school.
Yes.
Now I can share this with my family.
It is. It's family friendly. It's faith friendly. You'll see people who reflect our values on the screen.
Roma, what a joy. God bless you. Thank you for touching so many lives. It comes out on
March 28th.
Okay.
For Easter
Everyone
weekend.
Have a good
the
day.